Hey YouTube, Carl Someone here. This is just a camera test video. Camera angle, camera test. On the Vara, you know, it's all the same thing. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah, it's all right. Just walk in the middle of the road. Take the long way back to work for the fun of it. Yeah, thank you to Hot Mac for his recent influx of music for me. I understand that I'm probably breathing really heavily into the camera. Not much I can do right now, unfortunately. See how fast we can get off here then, shall we? Scooter over there. So yeah, I'm liking the new bike. Review to come fairly soon. I don't plan on leaving it too long before I do a review. I've done a lot of stuff on it, done a lot of miles, sort of little trips and stuff like that, and taken it a little bit off-road. Which was fun, to say the least. Now see, people say 125s don't have much power. I disagree. Wind's a bit picking up here. Granted, I'm on a... Effectively, I'm still on a bridge or hill or whatever. Good God, that wind. I didn't put my protective pants on either. Because the weather looked okay.
Oakley.
You cheeky wanker.
God, that wind is really bad.
Because of the angle of the camera, I've sort of pushed the helmet a little bit up on my head, so my chin's sort of more further down than I'm used to it, and it's cold, rather cold. But I don't know what the camera's looking at, so I might not even upload this. Yeah, I'll be getting a new exhaust for the Varadero sometime soonish, maybe end of February when I get my bonus from work. But we shall see. Bad.
This looks like the angle might be okay.